Hello Leo, and welcome to your weekly horoscope reading. This is from June 22nd through June 28th, 2020. Leo, things may be starting to look up dramatically where your work and your finances are concerned. You may have had a few worries recently about both of these areas of your life, but news or an offer you received this week could calm you down by giving you quite a bit of hope. You could butt heads this week with a pushy family member or an authority figure. Since you are headstrong and very assertive yourself, you may find it especially difficult to deal with someone like this. So take a few deep breaths and then a few more. Approach any challenges with the certainty that you will find a way to work things out magically. Miscommunication between two friends or workmates could leave you as the only one capable of seeing things objectively. You may not want to get into the middle of such a disagreement, but by doing so, you will not only be instrumental in solving it peacefully, but you could make an excellent impression on someone important. As the week comes to a close, you may have the chance to see karma in action when a good deed comes full circling, bestowing a blessing in your life. Thank you for listening, Leo. I wish you a blessed and prosperous week ahead.